All right, it's Wednesday morning, February, what the fuck, February 23rd, by a car. February 23rd, we're on our way to Grange Hill, to the electrician, because this damn three-engine car needs electric stuff. This is my driver, Romy. He drives while I smoke, and I work the foot pedal. So we're like we're two men, half a man. We make up one man. I better trouble it here now because we just died out. Here, you're cameraman now since you're done being driver here. You're cameraman. Camera's going. See, this is why we got to go to the. Now this is a great way to spend a vacation. Breakdown. 3 weeks in the bush, in the field, working on vehicles. Now we're back up to Grange Hill. Look at that mountain range. Isn't that beautiful? All green and lush. That's where we're going up on one of them mountains somewhere. Which mountain are we going on? Can you point to it? That one up over there? That big one?
Yeah.
That's a big one right there. Well, big one. Alright. Look at these ruts like nothing. Lord have mercy. Harvesting going on. They're harvesting, replanting, and burning. There's a guy cutting cane right there. Tough job to cut this cane. Cut the fuck out. We're back here in the sticks once again, where everybody tells you not to go because they'll chop your blood clot head off. Well, that's a bunch of horse shit. Like anything else, we drive by sharks every day, but it's kind of like we're a bigger shark, or they sense that we'll bite them back, so they don't fuck with us. The sharks do bite other sharks around here, no problem, but we don't give off that. We're not afraid, and they know that. They sense it, the way we walk, the way we move, the way our faces look, so on and so forth. It's all about body language and, you know, so on and so forth. I mean, it just, they sense it. Like animals, they sense when the weather's gonna change, you know? Oh, big girl, look dude, we had to kill the car. These ruts are so big. Looks like Bill Clinton bombed Gaddafi here. Damn. But apparently they need to do some more, you know, got lighting up. A rear view mirror is the best thing to light a marijuana cigarette with because you won't burn your face off. Whoa. I've got that new truck of mine we're still trying to secure. That's taking a heap load of work. But once we do it, I will have my guys, I'll hire a couple guys, and they're going to go up in the fields and they're going to go get these palm trees and coconut trees that are well healed, big ones. And we'll dig them up and bag them up and put them in the big ass truck and bring them home. The date is out to 11. Big rut. Got a little overcast right now. Banana man. Yeah, smile. Got a little overcast now, which is
Ferry.
Off with the fire, I guess, to kill all the weeds, and then they come in and pick up the cane. Okay, alright, I'm in Grange Hill trying to get my car fixed. Are you gonna come up Grange Hill?
You don't know that job. I keep going out by
the
way.
No, I'm in Grange Hill.
I'm gonna buy yard.
Or just go to my yard and wait for me. Just go to my yard and wait for me. Okay. Okay, sounds good. The police passed me. I was on the phone. spit my spliff out, and Romy thinks you're gonna turn back around and come on. Yeah. Alright. We're in Grange Hill already?
Yeah, man. Alright, that's the police station.
Yeah. Them daddies take care of their babies. You know what?
Yeah.
That's a good guy there. Not very many guys want to take care of their babies here, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, I'm not the most affectionate person, but I just gotta focus on making money, you know? But as you can see, I've been taught from birth not to be very affectionate.
Shaq, I'm going to tell you coming finally. I'm going to tell you I'm coming.
Back there, tell them we'll come back. They're little girls, aren't they?
Hold on. You don't say.
Huh?
É, pai, agora não para mim, não. Boa, eu não sei um veículo.
You're kidding me.
Yeah.
Go back and ask those girls.
Yeah.
Go back and ask the girls. I'm gonna go.
When I see no
turn
shot.
Around.
Yeah. Turn this off.
I will.
Yeah, friend. Yo, shot. Oh, body shot. Go now. Hey, friend. Yo, shot. I'm body shot around here. My body shop, bro. Look at him, huh?
Where are you leaving him, friend?
Nigger.
Where are
you leaving? Let me leave. No, in turn, I'll come back. No, true. Okay. The body man, Derek, is ever drive on the side road. I'm gonna come with some vehicle at the shop.
Oh, you want to get
car? Yeah. Where? No, man, like, why up?
Yeah,
technician, right? Wait, dog, your turn.
Yeah.
Alright. You want something?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're going for. No, yeah, well, it's a.
Something wrong with this tire, something wrong up front. This thing's pulling very hard.
On the front.
The tire flat?
No, emergency up.
No, negative.
Oh.
It feels like it.
Yeah, like a brake shoe. Yeah, move go front and back with me. See. Huh? All right. Yeah. Let's put back it back in. So I'll go first.
We'll
stop right there. So thanks. Yeah. Come on, you know. Alright, are you gonna come, man? Yo, come, sir. Come up there. Where yeah, man, come on. Wanna come now?
Whatever the boss says.
Yeah, wanna come now? Yo, I am, this is. I see, I have a drink, shoot them up.
Doors open, I think.
Yeah. Come now.